devotion I give thee. The lost and the waters run dry.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
O God, come to our assistance.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Alleluia.
Now that the daylight fills the sky,
we lift our hearts to God on high, that he in all we do or say would keep us free from harm today.
Would guard our hearts and tongues from strife, from anger's din would hide our life, from all ill sights would turn our eyes, would close our ears from vanities,
would keep our inmost conscience pure, our souls from folly would secure, would bid us check the pride of sense with due and holy abstinence.
So we, when this new day is gone, and night in turn is drawing on, with conscience by the word unstained, shall praise his name for victory gained.
Your ways, O God, are holy. What God is great as our God? I cry aloud to God.
Cry aloud to God that he may hear me.
In the day of my distress, I sought the Lord. My hands were raised at night without ceasing. My soul refused to be consoled. I remembered my God, and I groaned. I pondered, and my spirit fainted.
You withheld sleep from my eyes. I was troubled, and could not speak. I thought of the days of long ago, and I remember the years long past. At night I mused within my heart. I pondered, and my spirit questioned.
Will the Lord reject us forever? Will he show us his favor no more? Has his love vanished forever? Has his promise come to an end? Does God forget his mercy, or in anger withhold his compassion?
I said, this is what causes my grief, that the way of the Most High has changed. I remember the deeds of the Lord. I remember your wonders of old. I muse on all your works and ponder your mighty deeds.
Your ways, O God, are holy. What God is great as our God? You are the God who works wonders. You showed your power among the peoples. Your strong arm redeemed your people, the sons of Jacob and Joseph.
The waters saw you, O God, the waters saw you and trembled. The depths were moved with terror, the clouds poured down rain, the skies sent forth their voice, your arrows flashed to and fro.
Your thunder rolled round the sky. Your flashes lighted up the world. The earth was moved and trembled when your way led through the sea, your path through the mighty waters, and no one saw your footprints.
You guided your people like a flock by the hand of Moses and Aaron.
Glory be to the Father and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Your ways, O God, are holy. what God is great as our God.
My heart exalts in the Lord. He humbles and he exalts. My heart exalts in the Lord.
I find my strength in my God. My mouth laughs at my enemies as I rejoice in your saving help. There is none like the Lord. There is none besides you. There is no rock like our God.
Bring your haughty words to an end. Let no boast fall from your lips. For the Lord is a God who knows all. It is he who weighs men's deeds.
The bows of the mighty are broken, but the weak are clothed with strength. Those with plenty must labor for bread, but the hungry need work no more. The childless wife has children now, but the fruitful wife bears no more.
It is the Lord who gives life and death. He brings men to the grave and back. It is the Lord who gives poverty and riches. He brings men low and raises them on high.
He lifts up the lowly from the dust. From the ash heap he raises the poor, to set him in the company of princes, to give him a glorious throne.
For the pillars of the earth are the Lord's. On them he has set the world. He guards the steps of his faithful, but the wicked perish in darkness, for no man's power gives him victory. The enemies of the Lord shall be broken.
The Most High will thunder in the heavens. The Lord will judge the ends of the earth. He will give power to his king and exalt the might of his anointed.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
My heart exalts in the Lord. He humbles and he exalts.
The Lord is King, let earth rejoice. The Lord is King, let earth rejoice.
Let all the coastlands be glad. Cloud and darkness are his raiment. His throne justice and right.
A fire prepares his path. It burns up his foes on every side. His lightnings light up the world. The earth trembles at the sight.
The mountains melt like wax before the Lord of all the earth. The skies proclaim his justice. All people see his glory.
Let those who serve idols be ashamed, those who boast of their worthless gods. All you spirits, worship him.
Zion hears and is glad. The people of Judah rejoice because of your judgments, O Lord.
For you indeed are the Lord, most high above all the earth, exalted far above all spirits.
The Lord loves those who hate evil. He guards the swords of his saints. He sets them free from the wicked.
Light shines forth for the just, and joy for the upright of heart. Rejoice, you just, in the Lord. Give glory to his holy name.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord is King, let earth rejoice. A reading from the prophet Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, at the favorable time I will answer you. On the day of salvation I will help you. I have formed you and have appointed you as covenant of the people. I will restore the land and assign you the estates that lie waste. I will say to the prisoners, come out. To those who are in darkness, show yourselves. On every roadway they will gaze, and each bare height shall be their pasture. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
All the kings of the earth will adore him.
All the kings of the earth will adore him.
All the peoples will serve him.
All the kings of the earth will adore him.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
All the kings of the earth will adore him.
We saw his star rising in the east, and we have come with gifts to adore the Lord.
Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has visited his people and redeemed them.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior in the house of David his servant. As he had promised by the lips of holy men, those who were his prophets from of old, a Savior who would free us from our foes, from the hands of all who hate us.
So his love for our fathers is fulfilled, and his holy covenant remembered.
Abraham, to us, that free from fear and safe from the hands of our foes,
we might serve him in holiness and justice all the days of our life in his presence.
As we shall be called the prophet of God the Most High.
You shall go ahead of the Lord to prepare his ways before him,
to make known to his people his salvation, through forgiveness of all their sins.
Loving kindness of the heart of our God, who visit us like the dawn from on high.
He will give light to those in darkness, those who dwell in the shadow of death, and guide us into the way of peace.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
We saw his star rising in the east, and we have come with gifts to adore the Lord.
The Word of God, eternally begotten of the Father, became in the fullness of time a child born for us and a son given to us. Let us praise him.
Blessed be the Lord.
Lord Jesus, be with us today. Help us to live as men who have heard the good news of salvation.
Blessed be the Lord.
Son of justice, radiance of God's glory and light of the world, help those who live in darkness and find no answer to their problems.
Blessed be the Lord.
For as you became a child at Bethlehem, renew the childlike simplicity of our faith.
Blessed be the Lord.
You are the living bread, the source of eternal life. Fill our hearts with joy through the sacrament of your body and blood.
Blessed be the Lord.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God and Father, light of all mankind, make our hearts radiant with the splendor of that light which long ago you shed on our fathers in the faith, and give your people the joy of lasting peace. We make our prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Good Christian men, rejoice with heart and soul and voice. Give ye heed to what we say. Jesus Christ is born today, oxen has before him bound, and is in the manger now. Christ is born today, Christ is born today.
Once again.